and you have a strong relationship with God, you're going to get attacked a lot. It's going to happen. It's going to happen. But just like I said at the beginning, a Christian warrior does not flee from the attack of Satan. He punches him in the mouth and tells him to come on. Because again, we know we have the champion on our side. Amen?